One way to implement access controls is from a data-centric approach. In other words, we want to look at the data and decide how sensitive that data may be before we decide who can have access to it. Now, one way to do this is through data classification. There are two schools of thought for data classification, one for government types of data and the other for commercial types of data. So let's take a closer look at data classification and data classification-related controls.